Hello everyone, my name is Anton and today I'm going to be playing some Jolly. I don't know, I never played this game before, but this is a fan-made game. This is such dirt. Never played this before, never seen any gameplay. I don't know, this is a fresh new game. Yes? Competition is coming. After the release of Circus Baby's Fieldsware, fast food fresh where it come has dramatically dropped. However, the CEO of Jolly Entertainment said he will not prevail his strong attention to his restaurants and that he will compete with Circus Baby's Pizza World. I didn't get to read that. But you had like a button after you read it, just like by that scene. Well, I think.
These animatronics are manufactured by one of the finest robotic companies out there.
Yeah.
We walk around at day. Speaking of, look at what we found lying around in the back.
Yeah?
Cameras. They're pretty damn old though, so the colours that you see in the camera would be dull. Also, these animatronics aren't allowed to be turned off. The engineers that we met yesterday said that turning the robot off would make the metal rusty, causing them to collapse. Yeah, you have to keep track of them wherever they go. You can close the door shut if you see them coming through your office. These doors are special and do require a lot of power. I think it's because the door is powered by some kind of piston system, and it keeps pushing itself down to keep the animatronics from pulling the door. Not to worry though, you can recharge it by opening the charging panel. The charging panel can be found at the right side of the room. Use this to take the power from our generator and transfer it to the building power, which is used by our doors and cameras. The charging panel also allows you to seal the vents, party room 1 and party room 2.
Yeah.
In case one of the animatronics there decides to climb through the vents, now the rest of the animatronics may use the elevator to go down. You can control where the elevator is by the camera. Switch over to Camp 14 and you can control the elevator there. Now, we also received an animatronic that came along with the other one. Now, that animatronic ignores the doors,
runs
through walls and ceiling. Stop him from getting away, go over camera 11, click on a wire, and when it goes red, the red color means the wire is being broken.
Yeah.
Click on a wire fixes it remotely through the cameras.
Yeah.
I think that's it. You should be safe. Check the cameras, check the light in front of you, and you should be okay. Alright, have a good night, and I will talk to you tomorrow.
Excuse me? Okay. It's 2 a.m. 89% of power. It's 2:15. So, it's like 6 minutes of each 5. Toggle the elevator floor! Ha ha ha! You think you can get me? Do you think I'm smart? No, what is that? Oh, oh. This is like... I don't know what kind of game this is like, but... I don't know. Is it a power? Oh dear. Not again. Gosh, my storage is running. My storage is running low. That's not good. 3 a.m. No, not this again. Come on. Why not? I can just do one night, okay? I'm just gonna do one night. Okay. If I don't, we stop the wires, does the puppet come? Is it a bit like Fantasy of Freddy's 2? No, I don't know. But it's like Fantasy of Freddy's 2. Well, this would be called Jolly 2 then. This is called Johnny because it's mixed up between 1 and 2. But you could charge the power. Lights, smoke. There. Are you serious? Oh, come on! Really? Oh. Does it even take you that long to restart? Alright, 4 AM, 53% power. Am I on a budget? I think I'm on a budget. I don't even have to use the generator once. Oh, come on. This is so easy. It's kind of hard to... Seriously? Crashed, alright. That'll be enough of this guy.